Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition Blind. You know, I noticed something. I don't think I noticed this before. So let's have Imowyn.
All right.
And we head back to that fourth level. Oh, it is trapped too. Good thing. Suddenly, I'm just hitting tab as I go through here, and I just noticed it glow up. Oh wow. 1,157 gold. Nice. Protection from evil scroll. 10 foot radius. 10%. Chaotic commands. That's interesting. Now that's a cleric scroll. I'll keep it in the scroll thing in case we need protection from evil. Not usable by bard, fighter, mage, thief. Renders a creature immune to magical commands. Suggestion, charm, domination, command, sleep, and confusion are all spells that fit into this category. The spell affects only one creature and lasts for the duration until dispelled. Level 5, okay. One turn per level, so it's like 10 rounds per level. Pretty good, so... She's level what? 8? Alright. So, like 80 round. That's pretty sweet. I'll have her hold on to that. Yeah.
Why me?
That's not as useful. I mean, she already has the spell. I will hold on to it just in case. Where are we going? Okay. Back down. This time we're all getting hasted, and we're running through that area. Just making sure we're all... Wait. Free action. She's not hasted. That's no good. We need to all be hasted. Was she out of... Was I too far away? Or did the free action negate it? Didn't negate it last time. I give her an oil of speed. Gulped.
Pester someone else.
Is it because she has free action?
All right.
Oh, there we go. No, still nothing. Oh, we gotta wait for this thing. I guess free action negates it. Free action helps you move quickly. I don't know why. Alright. She is moving quickly, though. So there's that. Alright.
They're called. Alright.
This thing's trapped. What?
It's but a flesh wound.
It won't feel well inside.
Ugh. Gotta be kidding me.
Alright.
I could have sworn I selected her to...
Altruistic moron?
Well, you barely got hurt. That was ridiculous. I could have sworn I had her set to disarm it. Alright, we need the big ones. We're all fatigued now, awesome. She has nothing to say to any of us? Oh. I didn't wanna. I think we should start over.
Good job.
I must rest. I have a bad case of armor chief.
Alright, some kind of magical battle axe. Potions of healing.
I'm tired.
Hold monster. Domination. Potion of heroism. Potion of Master Thievery, Magical Darts, and Battle Axe.
Oh, I'm getting a little sleepy.
Yeah, getting blasted by traps will do that to you. Alright, Darts of Stunning from Minsk. Identified. He's been holding onto those. Unidentified battle axe. Okay. Hold monster. I think we both know this. Domination. Level 5. Enchantment Charm. Enables the caster to control the actions of any creatures while the spell is in effect. Blah, 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 blah. We must already know this. I want to rest, but not. Did our haste wear off? Yeah, our haste wore off.
We should rest now. I need sleep.
Why me?
Go here.
If Tempus wills it.
I don't think it rests like this. Evidently we are. I don't know how we get rest with that thing blasting away. Monsters awaken you from your rest. Oh boy.
I need an owl.
No items from that one. She doesn't have her spells back, so we need to rest some more. Convenient them appearing right in the effect of that thing. So I'm going to take away... That's the wrong person. I'm going to take away Chromatic Orb because I rarely use it. Memorize Identify. And let's try again. We get 1,000 for each of those greater ghouls. Okay, fully healed. Bela's Axe, Wizard Slayer. Bela was a foul-tempered prince of a gully dwarf clan, which was enslaved by a cruel elven mage in Thesk. Though Bela managed to escape, or Bala, no, Bela sounds better, managed to escape the more cowardly traits of his race, he was even more filthy and obnoxious than the average gully dwarf. Sickened of his enslavement, Bela crept into the mage's lair and cracked the elf's skull open. Although rumor has it that it was the dwarf's stench that overcame the mage, it was in fact his enchanted axe that dispelled the elf's magical defenses. It is obvious from the poor workmanship that Bela himself crafted the axe. The mystery lies in where its power originates. After a lengthy career of mage slaying, Bela died, never having revealed his secret to those who were willing to risk a lice infestation by approaching him. Some say that the axe was powered by Bela's intense hatred of wizards. Combat abilities. Miscast magic affects the victim for the next turn on each successful hit. 80% chance of victim spellcasting failure, save versus spell at -2, negates. 1d8 slashing. Okay. So this is a cursed thing. It doesn't say it's cursed, but it is. Alright.
Fine.
Sure.
Alright, hopefully the things in here don't come back and respawn. We still gotta find whatever trap was attacking us. Although it might have been coming from there, I'm not sure.
Yep.
Can we do a better job of finding traps? Open locks and pick pockets. I think it's perception that we want. Oh, Cloud Giant Strike. 23 from Minsk. Thank you. Find traps plus 20%. Okay, give her one. We should be able to put that in there. Okay, and no more. Lasts for 6 hours. Gonna find that trap.
Good job.
Find traps 108. If that's a percentage.
Altruistic moron.
It's pretty good. It started hitting her somewhere over here. That might be it. Oh God. One of those things.
Good job.
Oh God.
What you want?
Not again. I thought I had her take that.
How are things going?
I can see that thing. What is that? We're gonna have to fight the thing fair and square this time. Last time, we sent it back to that room with the blasts.
All right.
I don't wanna talk.
Then attack.
Good job. All right.
Fine.
No. I was trying to select someone else. Flame strike on you. Oh, not too bad.
If Tempus wills it.
No items on these things. 2,000 experience. Well, that wasn't that bad. I thought they were tough as hell, these things. Oh! Minsk stunned it. I didn't mean to. It's probably a good thing. I didn't mean for that to happen. Alright. Not sure how big this level is. Guess it's not that big. Maybe. Bigger areas.
Why me?
Well, yeah. Need to heal her. Our poor mage getting so beat up.
What the hell do you think you were doing?
Well, I think we were killing a Ashirukuru. I don't know what that is. Some kind of undead thing?
Good job.
You know what? You're going this way. Oh wow. I wonder if there's something in there. Last time we saw a dead end like that, there was an Ashikuru thing in it.
Good to go?
Oh god. It was just standing right there? Oh my god.
Aren't things going?
Where is it?
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going dangerously. Oh god.
Fine.
Hurry up.
Jeez, the thing keeps disappearing on us. Looking for any sign of the damn thing. There it is. Attack Hagen.
Cool one, son.
Good idea.
As well as I can. Whatever they need.
Damn it. Kidding. Target gone and it's dead. Okay. I really don't like those things. Left is a Curious.
As well as I can.
I think we should go back and rest again, believe it or not.
All right.
I hate to keep doing this, but these Ashikurus are really... Ashirukuru, whatever. Oh, that's the... I'm like, what was that? That's the thing over there. Step forward a tiny bit.
Good job.
Close the door.
Hey, how are things? Good job.
Cannot save at this time. But now we can. All right. All right.
Sure.
Hopefully these things don't come back. I'll just take them on a little at a time. I still have to disarm this thing over here. Before she was so rudely interrupted.
Good job.
Any more? Nothing here, okay.
Good job.
I try. Alright, looks like we're almost done with this.
Alright, alright.
This vegetative area. I'm waiting for one of those other things to appear. Alright, believe
it
or not, it looks clear. What about this area? There's another door this way. I'm gonna explore it all, of course. If we can't get there from here, we'll explore the rest of this chamber, and it looks like maybe a door. We can get through here, maybe there's another room, I don't know.
Sure.
Alright, so the garden. Durlag's garden complete.
Hey, how are things going?
Things are going open door-y. I wouldn't be surprised if some of these things are traps. Don't they look like... flames can come out of them or something? Or they'll fall. I'm thinking about Skyrim, where you shoot the things, the lanterns or whatever, and they fall. And there's a fire explosion. Here there be stuff. An antidote. Bolts. And arrows. Arrows of fire. Bolts of biting. You see, he's got a good amount here. More acid arrows. I guess I'll do that. Well, that's her only antidote? No, she needs some antidotes. The door open. Don't think anything's gonna come at us from behind. We might have to flee, though. You never know. I don't know what's in store for us here.
Good job.
The mask intones, "Queening can change a match. Much for the worse if you're the other player." Queening. Oh, like in chess? Greater ghoul. Should we have it hit the trap?
You can count on me. Hey, how are things going?
Can it hit the trap? No, it just goes through. All right.
Your life should be mine.
Oh, that was easy. Detect evil scroll. That's not fair. They get to go through the traps and they don't get hurt. So, divination. It's a mage scroll, level 2. Pretty sure we both know it. Yeah. Okay.
Good job.
Ooze only parts before blows and spells, but evaporates in the cleansing fire. Whatever do you mean? Down 4 tunnels lie 4 foes. Kill all 4 and the game begins. The game begins. Fire, ice, slime, and wind. All must perish to continue. She who fires flame must be killed before her bow is drawn. Can't say what I... No, I don't seem very fond of this here.
Alright, alright.
These things run fast.
Name.
Trying to get through to Emmeline. Not working. Another detect evil.
Good job.
Not sure, but I think I've looked at all of them.
All right, all right.
No traps. Where's that go? Just a skeleton. Oh boy.
No problem. All right, all right.
Around the corner.
Why me?
Good job.
That's what you said. You had to destroy the... Oh, those are the ghouls. We have to destroy the one.
All right, all right.
Before the bow is drawn? Well, that didn't happen.
For right.
Arrows.
All right.
Can't identify him this time. Arrow fire plus 2.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Sometimes we can't save, and then a minute later, or a second later, we can.
Yep.
All right, all right.
Should we go in there and see what's down here? Alright, all kinds of doors. Doors don't seem to be trapped.
Thy decency is refreshing. So many we meet are lacking.
Thank you for your kind words.
Thank you for your kind words.
Well, all right.
All right.
Go this way first, since we've already started this way.
All right, all right.
What is this? Oh! This goes right. There's a lot of skeletons in there.
Good job. Good job.
Sure.
They have it at a disadvantage now because they're going to be shooting us from ranged with some deadly arrows. They're dispelling arrows. Yeah, good haul though off of these things. There's more. There's a bunch over there. Get him as quick as we can. Oh crap. You know what?
I don't want to talk.
Where am I looking for? Fireball time. Can I change that a little?
By temper shield.
Where's mine? Where am I? What am I doing over there?
What? Such menial tasks.
Oh, good God. Gonna miss out on all the fun.
A simple matter.
Awesome. I don't get to use Fireball nearly as often as I like.
Go pester someone else.
Don't stop raining on my parade, Kagan.
Why me?